Tell us a little bit about Skechers, yeah?
Oh, I may not even know. We are the largest selling brand in United States in women's category.
No, really? Wow. Yeah.
We used to be number two brand
but
in the United
States. But then we weren't
happy. Just recently we moved to number three position. We are not happy about it, but we'll come back to number two position. We started our journey in India 5 years back with a very small operation. We used to work like a startup out of a small office.
Which that's like the thing, right? Like, we love startups in India right now. We just love
so, you know, bootstrapped, having an office which was like, you know, 2,000 square feet. From that journey, today we moved to a 21,000 square feet office. We have 112 stores, practically one store opening almost every 2 days. We've got close to around 1,200 distribution points. We sell products which are in walking, running, fashion, lifestyle, kids, across the board, men, women. You know, it's a crazy assortment that you can ever see.
That's fantastic. So, I mean, if I ever think of shoes, you know, initially there was this thing in your mind that when you think of fitness shoes, you think of Skechers. But then, you know, when you see the broad spectrum, you know that there's fashion, there's leisure, there's athleisure.
There's everything.
There's everything. And especially in a world where women are so, so hungry for style, I think, thank you. You know, on behalf of the entire
women. We love women.
We love it. We love it. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome on stage the lovely, young, beautiful fashion icon. I mean, she is somebody who truly embodies, you know, the buffet of, you know, the traits, the characteristics, and just the charisma that Skechers India brings now through Skechers Street. So yes, she can turn around, be that uber cool, you know, girl who you want to turn around and, you know, check her feet and check her moves out in a nightclub. She is the one who you want to watch, you know, walking by, you know, just with the wind blowing in her hair at the high street fashion scene. And yes, she can wake up in the morning, go for breakfast, or go to the beach and be just as cool, chic, and savvy. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there is no doubt that you will be in Ashiki with her. She is everyone's Jaan, and sometimes she's the very scary but very lovable Begum Jaan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Shraddha Kapoor. Hello! Please, hi, how are you? Good to see you. So there you go. Those are super cool shoes.
They are. Hi, everyone. Hi, hello, hello, how are you? Good? Great.
So tell us, Shraddha, like, what do you, you know, like, what goes through your mind when you have to wake up in the morning and pick up your perfect pair of shoes?
You know, I think, I don't know where to start with my love for shoes. I think that that's with every girl, some guys also who I know who are very obsessed with shoes. I have to find ways to keep my shoes because there's never enough place for them. Yeah. And so whenever I have to choose my pair of shoes, I just, A, get very excited because I feel like, okay, what's it going to be today? And whether it's, you know, a pair of sneakers, I'm completely obsessed with sneakers, by the way, so much so that my mom says that you can open your own store of sneakers. That's
Did
how many.
Did you say 102 stores?
112.
112, 113 stores. Okay, great.
So I have so many sneakers, and I think that it's only going to keep increasing. Mm-hmm. And I have a lot of fun, and I get very excited when I have to choose the pair of shoes that I have to wear for any event, or even if it's just like stepping out of the house. So I get very excited.
Okay, so which is the latest trend that you are, you know, completely obsessed with? Is it the solid whites, the solid blacks, the metallics from Skechers, or these lovely glittery ones? Like, which is the fashion fad that you are currently, like, endorsing?
Before I answer that, I want to say that I'm really, really excited about today because I've had a very special memory with Skechers.
Oh, really? Nice.
That's before Skechers came to India. Whenever we would go on family holidays abroad, I would come back with Skechers shoes and I would be like probably one of the few people, or maybe the only one, who had them in school while growing up. So I was like, okay, I'm the only one who has these, you know? So that was very special. Thank you. So it feels really cool, and it feels really good to be a part of something that, you've held quite, like, has been a part of your growing up years. So that's what I wanted to say. Favorite trend?
Yeah, like, I mean, you are a trendsetter, right? So which is the one that you would endorse right now?
Trend. It's very tough. Like, thinking about it just made me feel like, how can you choose? Because they're shoes.
Are so,
so you know, shoes, it's like, you want every kind of
shoe.
Every kind. All the kinds. And, I'm actually addicted to sneakers, so.
Yes. So we'll just give you the whole range. Oh, well, wait, hold on. You do have the whole range.
Yes.
Yes, you do. All right. You know, speaking about the whole range, would you just throw some light on Skechers India for us and Skechers Street specifically?
So when we started 5 years back, Skechers was more on to the performance segment. Mm-hmm. It was more about running. We launched walking shoes, which is called the Go Walk 3 and then the Go Walk 4, and created a complete new market where there is specific walking shoe for, you know, people who go for walks.
Right.
And today that has become a trend in the market to just have your Go Walk, you know, threes or the fours, whatever people are wearing. So all this while it has been all about performance. And then we moved into street, which is fashion, color, young, trendy, lifestyle. This is what, I mean, globally, this is what we do also. Yeah. It's just that we're bringing this, to India for the first time. So street is all about young, trendy fashion. I mean, she has been to, you know, a lot of places and bought Skechers. The assortment is so huge in the stores. So, you know, slowly and slowly, we're bringing in all that assortment to India. So this being the, you know, the young, trendy fashion, you will see classics coming in. You will see a lot of other things that are coming, like simple things like boots.
Nice. What do you have to say about that?
I think that's awesome.
Yeah, I can like see her eyes going like, where?
I'm telling you, it's like
I can see her like
there is no end to the amount of shoes that can come in and the amount of like variations that can come in. So it's very exciting. And I just want to say thank you so much before we continue, that it's really, really very, very special for me to be here for Skechers. So thank you for having me.
Pleasure.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
And well, I guess I just have one last question. Since we were speaking about fitness and fashion, when was the last time you worked out in like a trendy pair of Skechers Street sneakers? Did you ever work out in them?
So, because you
travel a lot as well, so.
So I have these, I've worn them and come today as well. They are my black Skechers shoes. So I was looking for that perfect black pair which had nothing else but just black.
All black.
Solid black.
And I've worn those shoes while I was traveling, while I was doing my cardio sessions. I actually went for my first badminton session wearing those shoes when I was told that I need to wear specific badminton shoes. So, those are my favorites right now.
So there you go. So finally, you did reveal the answer. So the solid black is your current favorite trend. All right. So, well, I guess we've spoken quite a bit about Skechers Street, and we welcome you to the family, and we'd like to request you to kindly speak about this and let the whole world know that we are here to stay. And if you want shoes that are effortlessly dancing through high street fashion, or just a cool, you know, sunny morning, or at the nightclub, then Skechers Street is your answer. Yeah. So, Shraddha,
I totally agree.
Isn't it? Yes. So, I'm going to request you to kindly give our shutterbugs like pictures here by the club, there by the high street, and right there by the cool breeze. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. You want me to take this away? You want to hold that?
I think we need to be doing something before that. Am I right? Okay. What we are supposed to do
is
I'm supposed to be trying one pair from here.
Oh, lovely. So that is what. Oh,
and one pair from there. So I think let's do that first. What do you
guys
think?
That is what this was about.
Should we do that? Okay.
Yeah.
I am really sorry, I forgot my socks. So I'm going to do this without my socks.
Mani pedi, yo. Okay. This for the nightclub?
So is the Club Range ones, which are so cool. So I'll just put them on right now.
Oh, lovely. Do you want to be here, maybe? Just here. Here, yeah. Yeah, lovely. See how everybody knows. Read your mind. Main vaapis aaungi.
Okay, now we have the street.
Yeah, okay. Street. I just knew you're going to pick that. I don't know why, but I just knew she's going to pick that. I've had my eyes on those babies for a while. I think they're lovely.
They are.
They're really nice. And especially white sneakers, right? They're so in today. Lovely. Nice. And now for that perfect morning, the effortless morning.
Now we have the last one for today, which is the cafe one.
Yeah, it's like really easy going, wake up in the morning, no effort goes into picking your shoes or the coffee. Hey, that's so cute.
Yes, all white. Which
all
is
white,
awesome.
Solid whites.
Yes. Okay, so these are the cafe ones.
Just over there. Hey, why don't you just sit on that chair and give us a pose before I trip and break my neck. Ah, there. Right there. The front chair. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the director of the show. Thank you. Madam, idhar baithiye na. Last question out of the four pairs. Now, I mean, basically you came with one and now you've got like three more pairs. And finally, they all fit your size. Was this rigged? Like you just walked up to a shelf and you picked up your size, like your perfect size. How did that happen?
I would say thank you, Skechers India, for asking me what my shoe size is. Thank you. Because they fit perfectly. So thank you so much.
And which one are you going to take home?
All of them.
Because they fit, man. That is Cinderella story. The new age Cinderella story. Thank you very, very much, Shraddha.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure. It's been truly fun. It's been cool at the club. It's been awesome at the high street. And it's been supremely chilled and relaxed at your cafe. Thank you very,
Absolutely.
Very much for
thank
joining
you.
Us.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us. This is Skechers India. We welcome
thank you
to Skechers
guys.
Street. And now, I think they want you to post for a few more pictures. Rahul, would you like to join us for a few pictures? And now we've got the group bites. So I think we've got time for like some Q&As and Rahul, Shraddha, could you guys come in together please for a... Okay. Rahul, Shraddha, try to look at the same direction at the same time. It's easy. I'm just trying to tell Rahul this. Okay, and now we've got the
for you.
क्योंकि आपने बताया कि जूते आपको बहुत ही पसंद है, तो आप हमें बता सकते हैं कि किस बॉलीवुड आपके अलावा किस बॉलीवुड फीमेल एक्टर के जूतों के कलेक्शन आपको बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, या हम ऐसा कह सकते हैं कि किस किन के जूते आपको बहुत ही पसंद आते हैं?
मतलब इसके बारे में सिवाय मेरे कलेक्शन के बारे में मैंने किसी और के कलेक्शन के बारे में सोचा नहीं है, पर अगर अभी सोचती हूँ तो आई थिंक कंगना के पास बहुत अच्छे शूज है मेरे हिसाब से. आई थिंक सो.
कुछ गिफ्ट करना चाहेंगे यहाँ से आप, क्योंकि अपनी तरफ से
श्योर. अगर अगर उनको स्नीकर्स पसंद है तो मैं ऑफकोर्स आई विल गिफ्ट हर.
All right, thank you very much. We've got some people in the audience who are going to walk with the mic to you, but do you have a question? Okay, we've got a question here. Do we have a mic? Yes, we do.
Shraddha, when we talk about fashion, I'm assuming there is, of course, today with the paparazzi culture of my colleagues following you everywhere, does it become a lot of pressure to you to come out in the open? Because, of course, then people might get trolled for what you're wearing, what you're not wearing. So is there a pressure on you whenever you come out in the open?
Yeah, but I don't care about that. So I wear what I feel like wearing. And there are days when I've literally, I've rolled out of bed and I'm totally okay with it. So long as I feel like I'm myself, that's all that matters.
So airport looks and everything other, they don't really bother you much?
You know, there are days when I definitely get help from my stylist. But there are also days when I don't. So either way, I'm a happy person with my airport looks.
Thank you. Before that, before anybody asks that question, you have to give me a fist bump. Man, that was brilliant stuff.
The not caring about what.
Yeah, man, it's just about being who you are.
You know, I have to say, like a lot of people, some of my friends actually, because they are my most honest critics. I would say they would be like, "Why do you only wear track pants and go to the airport?" So I'm like, I'm traveling, what else will I wear? You know? So I want to be comfortable and stay true to who I am. I'm completely a track pants and a sneakers girl, so.
Yay! Yeah. All right.
Hi, Shraddha.
Oh.
Hi, Priyanka this side.
Hi.
You know, you're just talking about trolling, but we've come to a level where we don't troll our actresses, but we also give them open death threats. You know, Deepika Padukone has been receiving such threats. Even Sanjaya Bhansali has got that for Padmavati. As an artist, how do you react to something like that?
I think it's very, very unfortunate. It's very saddening what's happening. And it's very unfortunate, that's what I have to say.
And just to add to that, it would be fantastic if we had questions that were related to Skechers India, because we're at Skechers India. And just an idea, a thought. Do we have any questions from our friends from the television media? Any questions from our friends from the television media? Anybody else?
I think everyone just wants shoes.
Everybody just wants shoes. What's my shoe size?
Who doesn't want shoes? Who will always be happy with getting shoes?
Bravo. This is all of us. Everyone
is on their phone first when I answer this. They're like...
yeah, yeah, please. Just give us Skechers.
Give us shoes. Give us shoes.
Well, I guess that says it all. So, you know, janta ki demand kya hai? So, well, with that, Rahul, with that, Shraddha, we're going to say thank you, everybody, for joining us today.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you for taking time out of your busy schedules being here today. Please go ahead, tell the world that Skechers India is here to stay. And they must try out the Skechers treat. Thank you, everybody. Have a lovely evening.